So it was late December and the news came. And I got so excited I cried all day.
But